Yes, sir.
Officer. Appreciate you guys being out here.
Yeah, where are you coming from?
Tough duty on a cold night?
Yeah. Where are you coming from?
Old.
You been drinking?
No, ma'am. I'm on my way to a lecture.
This summer?
No, the lecture's tomorrow. Windsor University.
Canada.
That's right.
Getting a late start.
Yeah, I'm a night owl.
You mind if I check your trunk?
Not at all.
Roman?
Yeah. What is it?
I don't know.
Explain.
Is it not on the key then? Is that where the dog indicated?
There's nothing in there.
Then you got nothing to worry about. Put it in the sound system?
No.
Well, something was installed in here, and it's not factory. I'll tell you what it is. It's heroin.
You have a right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
I swear to you, I have no idea how the drugs got there. I'm obviously not a drug dealer. Surely there's another explanation.
So you're the one who has to give us an explanation. I mean, why were you leaving the city with 10 kilos of heroin?
I was going to give a lecture. That's all I know. How long is the bail process?
Your bond is based on the street value of the seized narcotics. It costs you $500,000 to walk out of here, but we can sit on you for 48 hours, and we've got 10 kilos of probable cause to put you in a county lockup. And trust me, your life will never be the same. Look.